Hi everyone, it's Melissa here with communicatewithangels.com, and in my last Facebook Live that I did on Wednesday, I promised that I would pop back in on Sunday, which is today, and share with you something very special that is coming. So here it is, my special Sunday announcement. And what's going to be happening is that I'm dedicating the month of February to sharing with you topics, tips, tools, all the teas to help you connect with your angels or your spirit guides. I know that you guys have a lot of questions about this. Some of you may need some guidance and some assistance. So, every day in the month of February, it may not be on the weekends, but I may pop in on the weekends as well, but at least Monday to Friday, I'm going to be doing a quick Facebook Live and YouTube Live every morning in the month of February, Monday to Friday, and maybe some bonus ones on the weekend as well. We'll see. So, if you guys have questions, no matter how silly you think the question may be, let me know what are your questions about connecting with your guides. Because I'll be hopping on Facebook Live here on my Communicate with Angels page and YouTube Live on my YouTube channel. And I've never done YouTube Lives before, so I'm excited about it. Just answering these quick tip kind of questions to really help you in this month of February to communicate better with your guides. So I'm really excited about it. I have curated a few common questions already. But I want to be of best service to you as possible. So, like I said, post those questions about what you want to know about your guides and how to better use them in your life. Hi, Rita. Glad you're here live. If any of you guys who are here live have a question for me today or would like an insight, let me know. Otherwise, I'm going to hop off. Just a quick announcement today. I have a little bit of a cold, so but I'm feeling good and managed to avoid any winter viruses up until a couple of days ago, but it's not too bad. All right, guys, I don't see any live questions, so get excited. I'm excited to share with you. I'll be back here tomorrow and sharing those quick tips. See you soon.